Okay, it's actually kind of tracking 40. Slow down, slow down, slow. No, speed up, speed up, speed up! Stop! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We are doing my favorite Mega Wheel strategy. We have a $2,000 start. This is 100% withdrawable balance. Mega Wheel, honestly, kind of a sleeper game. But I've hit the max win on it so many times, 500x. It happens a lot more often than you'd think. Even that right there, like the top slots are crazy. So yeah, you're gonna go 10 and higher. This is how I like to play. It's worked out a lot for me in the past, and I do a lot of live games. I play Crazy Time a lot. I play Monopoly a lot, and Mega Wheel has been the highest. I mean, if we can hit that already, that would be what, $5,000? Okay, we're passing by that 15, but is there another one coming up? I mean, if we can snipe the 20, okay, we can't snipe the 20. Okay, so we're a little bit down here, but that's essentially how I play. And it's worked out well for me. I haven't done a Mega Wheel video for a while, which is why I'm doing one right now for you guys. And yeah, I'm just trying to switch it up. I've done a lot of Crazy Time. I don't usually do Mega Wheel because it's kind of like, there's no bonuses, there's no like fun games, but oh my God, like see, look at the top slots. It's crazy. And I've hit the 500X multiple times. I've hit like multiple 250s. Like, whereas like Crazy Time, it feels like it never hits, but personally, maybe I've just been lucky. But yeah, we're gonna do another Mega Wheel. And I think you guys have maybe been liking Roulette lately. That's kind of tracking the 30. No way, right? No way, right? Slow down, slow down. Okay, too fast. This wheel does spin fast, but I mean, hey, even if we can snipe a 15 or a 10, we're making profit on all of these. We're doing a $125 bet. Okay, that's tough. And I mean, if that hits right there, that is $7,500. That would be absolutely insanely massive. Where's my water? I have a headache. Don't have the water. Okay. By the way, guys, if you ever watch these videos and you're like, hey, I want to watch more of me for whatever reason you want to be like me or something. I don't know. I don't know why you would. We're live every single day. All that stuff's in the Discord. All that info, all our rewards, giveaways. I think we gave out like $50,000 last month. Yeah, really dug into the savings for that one. But all that stuff's in the Discord in the description down below. So you can become part of the community if you would like. Okay, I mean, that one's tracking 40. And even if we hit 40, that is... Keep going, keep going, keep going. Little weak. Okay, kind of weak. I mean, the board hasn't been great. I mean, we would get mocked like right here. It looks like it's been bad. And again, guys, I'm going to remind you all that there is no perfect strategy. I'm going to double down for this one. I'm feeling lucky. Again, there's no perfect strategy. Sometimes it just lands on the wrong numbers. So you guys can let me know down below if you do a low number strategy. I mean, I really like betting on one on Crazy Time. On this one, not as much. Damn. Okay. But hey, if we hit 40 right now, that's $2,000. $2,000 puts us in good profit. I'd like to double up, ideally. I probably should be putting in 2,000. I've been losing a lot on stream lately, but... Okay, this might hit 20. Stop. No, it's too fast, man. It's too fast. It's gonna hit 8. Damn, I would've had a 20x on 8. I guess I should've gone one lower. I should've gone one lower. Very lame. Very, very lame. What would that have been? 5 times. That would've been $1,000. Okay, we're almost down 1,000. Hopefully we can get a bit more lucky here. We're on BC... game. A lot of people seem to think that these games are like based off the casino though, but it's not. It's just like every casino has a provider. So like right now I'm on BC Games. They're like, oh, if they lose on whatever casino, they'll be like, oh, that casino scammed. It's like, no, Evolution actually makes a lot of these games. Or no, this one's Pragmatic. Pragmatic Play makes this one. So they're the same people that made like Sweet Bonanza, Fruit Party. Okay, please. Let's hit 15. Let's hit 15. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! That would have been what? $750? That would have got us back to break even almost. It's okay. Once we snipe, a 500x would be what? Times 50, $25,000. That would be amazing. That'd be amazing. I don't remember what happened to my last Mega Wheel. Oh, Mega Wheel Max, Martingale Max Win Strategy. That's the one that did well. Okay, 50x, $2,500 if we hit this. $2,500 if we hit this. We're due. I think we got here right after this 20, right? Come on. Or the UK. I had some friends from Australia as well. Fun fact. And I used to practice my... Is there another 15 coming up, maybe? 30? Hit 30. Stop! That's so painful. That is so painful. Oh! These videos hurt to shoot sometimes. Okay, hopefully we get a big win here. This is not working out. Oh. Okay, 88x on, I mean, it's so unlikely to hit 40, but that would be 100x would be 5k, so that'd be like 4k. If we could just hit like even 30 right now would be $1,500. Okay, it's actually kind of tracking 40, I think. Slow down, slow down, slow. No, speed up, speed up, speed up! Stop! No way! Oh, that hurt so bad. That would have been 4,000. Oh, what is that? That would have been 4K. That would have been $4,000. Oh, that hurts my soul. Okay, $2,500 if that hits. Surely, right?
Now I want to know.
Come on.
What was your best experience from the lockdown?
I don't think we can hit 20.
Yeah, I'm also very
curious. Can we? No, it's flying over 20. Can we get to 40? 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 Keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, I did not want to start my day by losing $2,000. Oh, this is hurting my soul. I think we're going all in on this one. We're going all in. We're going to add another 10 to all of these. We're going to go back. Okay. So we have the most on 30 right now. Most on 30 and 20. Can we get a top slot? Can we change our lives right here, right now? We have a lot of money on this spin. 8X. Oh, okay. That's fine. Just hit 10 or higher. Please. Come on. Okay. 20. Go to 15. 10. 15. 15. We need 15. We need 15. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my God. How much is that? Okay. $1,000. We're back. Oh, stressful. Okay. And we're going back to $50 bets. We stay alive. Come on. Max win. 40X. Come on.
I don't play League of Legends that often, though.
Okay. That'd be 2,500, honestly. Wait, would it? Yeah, 2,500? That would be enough for a cash out. That'd be a nice little cash out. We got our entertainment. I need the shower. I stink like garbage. Okay. I feel like that's tracking 15, kind of. This wheel spins so fast. Oh, I don't think so. Wait. Ah, kind of. Okay, first five in a while. Don't look at my legs. That's disgusting. Look at Bob. One more win. Honestly, even break even I'll take right now. This is a tough session. Tough session. Maybe I'll start these videos at 1,000. This hurts a lot. It hurts, but it's really exciting. I guess that's called gambling addiction. I don't know. Okay. Gross. Okay, I don't care about League of Legends. Oh, big wins. Big max juicy win. 20? 20 would be amazing.
I would like to learn how to play Vayne as well.
Stop! That's kind of scammy. That's kind of scammy. I don't know. That's kind of scammy. I kind of want to double down again. We're going all in again if this doesn't hit anything. Come on, give us a big top slot on 30. I don't even know if it's called top slot here. Booster? Mega booster? Trash. Come on. Come on.
Isn't it better this way? Because I think it is. Let's see the next winning results. And I
barely... Can we get 10?
So, yeah.
No. Oh, we're doing another all-in here. Another all-in. Oh, please. Please, Jesus. Please, gambling Jesus, help me out.
Welcome to Play Again and also best of luck. One more time in this new round. So, yeah. It's all right, I guess. Let's spin this wheel.
Okay. We have 85 on 15, 70 on 40, 80 on 30, 81 on 20. This is kind of a scuffed bet. Here we go. Damn it. No top slot. Okay, we want 30. Is there only 130 on the board? Why is it? Okay. Maybe that, is that tracking 30? I feel like that's tracking 30. What would that be? 8 times 3, 16. It'll be. Oh, it's flying by 30. Oh, God. We need 10. Oh, God. We need it to get to 20. It can't. 8 would have been. Oh, we got screwed. All right, guys. I mean, $2,000 down, if you wouldn't mind. Slap a like on this video. That really sucks. That really, really sucks. But we tried. That's my mega wheel big win strategy. It just didn't work out today. We're going to do what I call a pain spin. We're going to see if I had enough money for one more spin. Would we have hit something? I mean, at least we had that one clutch up on 15. But man, it's just not hitting the numbers right now. That is, that's tough, though. That's tough. Okay. Let's see what happens here. But yeah, it's that easy for the massive wins, guys. I mean, I've got it plenty of times doing that betting strategy. I'm probably still up overall on this, but don't no way you hit 10 right now. Okay, it was a scam. I'm glad I lost it all. No, I'm not. But I'll see you guys in the next one. If you want to watch the live streams, all in the Discord. I'll see you guys in the next one. This is Kai here. Peace.